honest mistake that really any of us could make by accident, and it's one big problem that the Denver Elections Division is noticing. People turning in their ballots without their signature before they drop them off, whether through one of these boxes here leading up to those election days. So far, they say they've seen an increase of 3% of those voters who are not including their name on the back. They want to remind you to read the instructions that come inside the envelope and sign by the big blue X. So what happens if you realize you turned in your ballot without your signature?
If someone does forget to sign their ballot, they still have 8 days after the election in order to be able to fix it. So it does not disqualify their vote. We just want to make sure to remind people that nothing has changed. You still have to sign your ballot envelope before you drop it off.
And he did also mention that if you are one of those that forgot, they will try over the next 8 days to reach you by email, by phone, by address in the mail to get you that information. But obviously a lot of ways to make your vote count coming up in the next couple of days. They'll have 7 different voting centers open here throughout the city of Denver. And of course, you'll see about 28 of these boxes to drop off your ballots. For a location closest to you, we have a list for you over at our website, KDVR.com. Reporting live in Denver, Christine Rapp, Fox 31.
All right, Christine, thank you for that. Definitely a good reminder for folks getting ready to vote.
6:05 right now and making